Black holes are some of the strangest objects in the universe. They are incredibly massive, dark, difficult to observe, and have a gravitational pull so powerful that they can distort both space and time. But did you know they are also incredibly loud? It is commonly believed that there's no sound in space, but that's not actually true. This misconception originated because much of space is a vacuum, without enough matter to transmit sound waves. In the center of a galaxy cluster, however, there is enough gas and other material that it is possible for scientists to reconstruct sound information. If you're wondering what a black hole could be doing that might make a sound, scientists say that black holes can create pressure waves, which cause ripples in the gas around them. These vibrations were translated into sounds. Let's listen to the audio released by NASA. What you're hearing is not an actual sound recording. For one thing, the sound waves created by a black hole are too deep for human ears to hear, about 57 octaves too low. The signals were adjusted upward between 144 and 288 quadrillion times higher than their original frequency. This sound was reconstructed from electromagnetic data picked up from the Perseus Galaxy Cluster, about 240 million light-years away. Translated into sound, it produces a deep, creaking moan. Let's listen to another black hole, Messier 87. This sound is constructed from X-rays, radio waves, and light layered together. NASA began translating this data into sound in 2020 and released the first sonification of a black hole in August of 2022. By transforming existing data into a new format, these scientists have allowed us to experience a new aspect of our universe.